An old-time preacher in a small-town church bows his head to pray. Early morning echoes off the empty walls of that sacred place. In 3 short hours, this room will be filled up with desperate souls. And he's begging God to tell him what they need to know when a still small voice says, tell them that I love them, that I died to set them free. Tell them there's an answer for everything they need. Tell them there's forgiveness and hope in suffering. The truth never gets old, so say it again and again. Tell them that I love them. He thinks about Charlie, who just said goodbye to his bride of 50 years. And Nathan and Sadie still praying for a baby through empty arms and tears. This is where they're running to find a little peace inside their pain. And he's pleading with the Savior for the words to say when a still small voice says, tell them that I love them, that I died to set them free, yeah. And tell them there's an answer for everything they need. Tell them there's forgiveness. So say it again and again. Tell them that I love them. Tell them grace is still amazing, and there's power in the blood, and the old rugged cross is still enough. Tell them that I love them, and that I preacher in a small town church bows his head to pray.